Patrick, your buddy, looks like. So this room right here is the castle's library. Originally, this was actually a billiards room, but Emma, Frederick's wife, thought it was a little too juvenile, made him turn to something a little more sophisticated. You can see a picture of the billiards room located right there, along with right over there. Now, there are approximately 2,700 books located in this library, and they're from all the different owners.